Both my parents are immigrants. My father really was one of the early critical care physicians in America and is somewhat of a legend in the field of critical care. At the same time that New York was getting hit, Michigan was getting hit. And that's where they live, that's where I grew up. And they wanted to help. So my mom was like, she wanted to sew masks for the healthcare providers. And my father wanted to come out of retirement to help his colleagues. Now, so you talk about the stress, right? Or the fear. My wife was pregnant with a third child at that time. So she was vulnerable. I was going to work every day and we didn't know what was gonna happen. And now my father wants to go back into work. And so I remember I was driving into the hospital because we were in the midst of the crisis. The nursing staff was really struggling. Our physicians really struggling. It was the evening and I was on the phone with them driving into the hospital. And he said, Nathan, you know, I think I'm gonna come out of retirement to help. And I said, please don't do that. You know, I need you guys to be okay so I can concentrate on what I'm doing. And at that time, he said to me, we've lived our lives. And, you have a lot of training. You have a lot of skill. Your job now is to help people. I had to go in. I went in right. I got off the phone with them and composed myself. And I had to talk to the staff. I said, you know, it's in my life. It's happening with my family. And, you know, there's no guarantee we're going to be all right, but we're here. This is why we're here. This is what we're doing. You know, we do this because we believe, we're committed. This is our duty to health. I think there's a strong sense of duty in my family. And I see it in many physicians too. It's that you do this because you believe in the field. And, you know, India is a poor country. We recognize that we're lucky people to have education and be successful financially, have strong educational backgrounds. And we have a sense that we owe it to others to help.